the Winter Paralympics are upon us for what promises to be 10 days of exhilarating action. Following on from the Olympics, the Games will again be held in Pyeongchang in South Korea as athletes from around the world go for gold. The event will feature 670 athletes competing for 80 medals across 6 sports. And Team GB will be there in force as they bid to improve on their medal haul in Sochi 4 years ago. Here's all you need to know about the Games. Christian Toninelli of Italy in action during a training session. Image, Getty Images Asia Pac. When do the Games start and finish? The Games start on March 9th and run until the closing ceremony on March 18th. Full Winter Paralympics 2018 events schedule Friday March 9th opening ceremony, Saturday March 10th alpine skiing men's and women's downhill biathlon women's 6 km biathlon men's 7.5 km biathlon standing, visually impaired ice hockey preliminary matches wheelchair curling round robin Sunday March 11th alpine skiing men's and women's super G cross country skiing men's 15 km cross country skiing women's 12 km ice hockey preliminary matches wheelchair curling round robin volunteers in the Paralympic Village ahead of the Games. Image, TASS. Monday March 12th cross-country skiing men's 20 km free cross-country skiing women's 15 km free ice hockey preliminary matches snowboard men's and women's super G cross wheelchair curling round robin Tuesday March 13th alpine skiing men's and women's super combined biathlon women's 10 km biathlon men's 12.5 km biathlon standing, visually impaired ice hockey preliminary matches wheelchair curling round robin Wednesday March 14th alpine skiing men's slalom cross-country skiing men's and women's sprint classic cross-country skiing semi-finals. Finals ice hockey preliminary matches wheelchair curling round robin Thursday March 15th alpine skiing women's slalom ice hockey playoffs wheelchair curling round robin para snowboarder Owen Pick will be Paralympic Scoop's flag bearer. Image, PA, Friday March 16th biathlon women's 12.5 km biathlon men's 15 km biathlon standing, visually impaired ice hockey playoffs snowboard men's and women's banked slalom wheelchair curling tiebreakers wheelchair curling semifinal Saturday March 17th alpine skiing men's giant slalom cross-country skiing men's 10 km classic cross-country skiing women's 7.5 km classic cross-country skiing men's 7.5 km cross-country skiing women's 5 km classic ice hockey bronze medal match wheelchair curling bronze medal match wheelchair curling gold medal match Sunday March 18th alpine skiing women's giant slalom cross-country skiing 4x2.5 km mixed relay cross-country skiing 4x2.5 km open relay ice hockey gold medal match closing ceremony. How can you watch it? The Paralympics will be broadcast on Channel 4. They will be showing more than 100 hours of action, starting around 12:30 a.m. each day. Kelly Gallagher MBE, right, with guide Gary Smith will be going for gold. Image, PA, when are the opening and closing ceremonies? The opening ceremony takes place on Friday March 9th from 10:55 on Channel 4, while the closing ceremony is on March 18th from 2:30 p.m. Where is Pyeongchang? Pyeongchang is a city and province in South Korea in the Tebuk Mountains about 110 miles, 180 kilometers, from Seoul. The capital C has been used in the branding for Pyeongchang to avoid confusing the host region with Pyongyang, the capital of neighboring North Korea just 183 miles, 295 kilometers away. Some of the venues are just 60 miles from the demilitarized zone separating the two nations. Pyeongchang beat Munich in Germany and Annecy in France when the bid winner was announced in 2011. Pyeongchang is 9 hours ahead of GMT. Great Britain's para-alpine skier Mena Fitzpatrick Wright and guide Jennifer Keough, image, PA, GB medal chances. Britain have taken a 17-strong team to the Paralympics and will be represented in 5 sports, alpine skiing, snowboard, wheelchair, curling, and the ski disciplines of biathlon and cross-country. Team GB will be looking to emulate their haul of 6 medals from Sochi 4 years ago, which was their best performance in 30 years. This year's target is between 6 and 12 gongs. Kelly Gallagher will bid to win another gold after her success 4 years ago. She competes in 4 of the 5 skiing disciplines. Mena Fitzpatrick and Millie Knight also have medal hopes. James Barnes Miller, Ben Moore and Owen Pick will become Britain's first representatives in snowboard and each registered top 10 finishes at the most recent World Championship. And the curling team will be looking to go 1 or 2 better than 4 years ago when they won bronze.